Bridge inspections next week in Sioux Falls could impact your commute. Starting Monday, crews will perform the biannual inspections of bridges all over the city. This includes some lane closures as well as delays. The first areas that will be impacted are the Russell Street bridges over the Big Sioux River. Other streets that will be impacted include 10th Street, Cliff Avenue, Bonson Avenue, and 41st Street. Drivers are asked to slow down and use caution.